How are you guys doing today? My name is Brandon and today I'm bringing you a brand new video. I am playing the Infinite Warfare beta and many people have said this game is a lot like Call of Duty Ghosts and Black Ops 3, so a hybrid of the first game to like hit, I can't even think, can't even speak, words are hard. Yeah, it's like it's meant to be a hybrid of the first game to like hit the Xbox One and PS4 platforms, the first COD game, and the recent game Black Ops 3, which is being considered one of the best CODs. So anyway guys, there is a lot of weapons from Call of Duty Ghost, or that I think resemble the guns from Call of Duty Ghost. So today, as you can see by the title and the name of my class setup, I'm going to be showcasing the new Vector, or the gun that I think is the new Vector. So the Vector was one of the best subs in the game in Call of Duty Ghost, so as you can see this has got a lot of resemblance to the original Vector. So yeah, the class goes as it stands. You go a Karma 45 or a Vector, you can put any skin you want it. I always use the Neon Tiger because that's the only good one I've got. With I've been using foregrip and quick draw, but you can vary, it's got so many different things. So yeah, that's the class that I'm staying with at the minute. No secondary. Then we go with, I went with a cluster grenade because that's what I've been happy with. Don't really need any tacticals. And for perks, I go for dexterity. I also go for momentum and gung-ho. I got almost marksman, actually. Nah, and gung-ho. Because this is a subclass that you're really going to be pushing and getting into people's faces with. So yeah, you need them like fast flowing perks. Also, for just for the sake of the video, I've still got like 3 out of 10, so I'm going to add an extra attachment to it. So I'm just going to throw laser sight on there. And, oh, why not? I'll just throw another tactic on. I'll throw mine on. So yeah, there's the class. And I'll jump in to a little game while using this new class, because I've used this class with the quick draw and foregrip, but I haven't used it with the laser sight. Guys, so we're jumping into a game of domination on a map called Throwback. It's one of the medium to big, yeah, I'd say medium actually. Yeah, it's like one of the medium, it's one of the medium range maps, so subs and ARs will be a high factor on this map. Let me just hit, I'm number one. So yeah, I'm gonna do a lot more class setups when I get into the higher weapons, because I've seen quite a few guns that remind me of certain guns of Call of Duty Ghost. So yeah, keep an eye on my channel, ladies and gentlemen. If this video gets 5 likes, by the way, I will. Okay, I'm missing shots, and yep, see ARs. I was missing my shots there. So yeah, good start. Good start. But yeah, if this video gets 5 likes, I will upload another video. It might just be a gameplay, it might even be another class setup. Depending, for fuck's sake, how was that an assist? Yeah, it might even be another class setup. Yeah, we don't know what's going on yet, do we, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, I'll just have assists everywhere. That's just lovely, that. I'm getting joked already. There we go. Oh, he's getting challenged, you know he is. That's a joke! That was a joke. I am 1-3. That's a joke! No, that is a joke! Oh, yeah. Okay. Kids, fucking kneel. Yeah, you can get on my face. Oh, and then it's this game's starting to really get on my nerves. Oh, okay, that went, Michael. Give him that one. I'm waiting for this boy to just come up behind me and fucking do me now. Okay, that was lucky. I'm scared. Right, I'm 5-5. I've evened myself out now. Why is he shooting at me for? Kid's blind. There we go. Oh, I was on a bloodthirsty there. As you can see, though, this gun is really good. Like, you know, when it wants to be. And, funny thing is, you die too quickly on this game. Ooh, shot him up the sky. He can just get fucking arsed right there. Oh, here we go, my son. He's on a tit. There's the six. Oh, you know for a fact this is getting used. Oh, blew me up. No. Oh, you know for a fact your boy's heating up now. Yeah, you can just get on my face. What? I get shot at a lot by my team on this. There we go, got my equalizer as well. I saved that for round two. Oh, shit, I walked right into that one. That longbow sniper is actually really, really good. Oh yeah, the thing that I have noticed on this COD is you really need to be quick with reaction time. So if you're like a big slow clunky player like me, you're fucked basically because you're never ever going to win a gunfight. But my reactions are looking pretty sharp enough to cut a bitch. Aye aye. Why am I shooting at my own teammates? I'm paranoid. Nice. Yeah, you can just quit right now. Okay, where is everyone? Nah, seriously, where is everyone? Oh, nah, unlucky. 21 and 10, let's go. Is that sniper still over there? Yep. Fuck, I pulled the equalizer out now. Oh! That kid's just done me there. He done the dirty on me. Right, okay, let's see. Let's see what's the crack around these parts, Tana. Oh, you horrible, horrible scumbag. There we go. Nah, let me in. Gonna sit here until someone pushes me. Ooh, that kid's probably screaming saying what's the timing on that if he watches that kill cam. Nice! Oh, it was a round loss though. But I have got the team. Fucking hell, that kid's an animal. 19 and 3. 24 and 11, I'm not doing too bad. Oh, good night. Good night! Hopefully we can get a port in. We'd be able to pull it back here. Domination. Lego. Yeah, I need them pointings. I'm gonna run straight through the mid. No, if I had extended mag, that's another thing you should add to it. If I had extended mag there, that would have been the sickest thing I've ever done in this game. Ow, catch. That's a joke. I'll take an assist for that, because I thought I was dead. Oh, he's just drop shot at me. Done the dirty on me there. What have I just done? He snipped me. See how good my fucking accuracy is with grenades. Missed. Plus 25 isn't bad for an assist though. You know what? Nah, I'm showcasing the Vector, I can't pick up other people's guns. He has just joked me out of my own skin. Where is everyone? You still up there, my son? Never getting that kill there. See if my homeboys are still chilling up here. He's joked me. Oh, fuck off. Oh shit. He has just been fucking... Oh, I don't know. Get the little cheeky reloads in there. What are they shooting at? Oh, now I'm getting shot at by a fucking warden. Yeah, that needs to be tough down. Probably getting shot at by my own team. That's a joke. This map kind of reminds me of... Warhawk of Ghosts. There's just this little stairs where everyone used to try and get control of. That's me old teammate. Yeah, fans, reminds me a bit of Warhawk. Oh, the warden got me, didn't it? Of course it did. That's an overpowered score streak, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. What the fuck's that? What the fuck was that? Let's see how am I doing. 34 and 20. Okay, I'm just getting fucking eaten by dogs now. No! Just had an earlier turn on kill. Seriously, where is everyone? Here we go, the equalizers. Nah, I'm not even gonna run that way. You can have that. There we go. Got the little momentum push. There we go. It's building. It's building. It's still building. Oh, and then I got stuck down after like, how many kills is that? Yeah, I've got a Scarab in UAV here. Can pull this out. There we go. Nice little HCXD kill, or Scarab. Don't even know what I was doing. Man's got the 40 bomb. Oh, can he get the 50 bomb? Man needs 9 kills for the 51. What are you doing? Number 1. 115 points away from another UAV. Where are they all? Nah, doubt I'm dropping 50 yet. No, he's just joked me. That's a joke. What you got? That type 2. I haven't used it. Don't know. 5 kills for the 50 bomb. But I think the game's going to... That's fucking weird. Yeah, I think that's gonna wrap up the game at 46. Unless I can get like a 4-piece right now, which I can't see happening. That's the game, 46 kills. 46 and 25. I think this game really did showcase the new Vector, or the Cam 45s, as it is called, the Camera 45. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said previously, 5 likes on this video and then I'll upload another video, whether it just be gameplay or whether it'll be the actual another class setup. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. 5 likes and I'll upload another one. Subscribe if you're new.